Hi, I'm Sherilyn and I'm 40 years old and I'm from Llanelli in South Wales.
Sherilyn, tell us a little bit about yourselves.
I have three beautiful children and I run my own charity.
What is the charity?
I found out I have a heart defect and we basically raise funds to place defibrillators in public places.
Have you tried singing before? Did you not want to be a pop star when you were
I've sung all my life.
Okay.
It started when I was 13. I grafted around the clubs and the pubs and then I stopped when I was 30. My husband had a really serious accident in work and he was paralyzed for 6 months. So I gave it all up to basically help him get back to fitness and learn to walk again. And I never went back and now I'm here and I cannot believe it.
Myself and Sharon, we married coming to 10 years now. As soon as I saw her, and I just fell in love with her voice and I fell in love with her. Very soon in our relationship, I was involved in an accident. It was a life changer. Being in the police force, serving at 1 minute and then paralysed the next. It was tough times. And Sherilyn was my rock. She held on to me when there was dark times. She saw me through it, you know. It's an opportunity for Sherilyn now to come here and have that dream that she left behind. For my sake.
You were there for me. It was tough. And I want you to go out there and I want you to show them what you've got.
She's a special person and I love her all the world.
What are you going to sing for us?
I Didn't Know My Own Strength by Whitney Houston.
So are you ready?
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
Touch with my soul. I had nowhere to turn. I had nowhere to go. Lost sight of my dream. Thought it would be the end of me. I thought I'd never make it through. I had no hope to hold on to. Didn't know my own strength. There were so many times I wondered how I get through the night. I thought I took all that I could take. I didn't know my own strength. My faith kept me alive. I picked myself back up, hold my head up high. I was not built to break. I didn't know my own strength. Was not built to break. No, no. Now I know my own strength.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Are you okay?
You're right, baby.
I can't handle that song.
I'm so
sorry. It's ridiculous how much the words resonate with me, and I understand you've been through some hard times. That really touched us.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Look, Sherilyn, you know, it wasn't the best vocal I've heard from that song. It's true, but it's quite rare that every lyric of the song is relevant to your life. Your husband's okay.
He's fine.
Because that could be the best backstory we've ever had on it. Do you have any stray dogs?
I love my dog.
Is it a rescue dog?
He's not, no, he's, oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, God,
but I can get one, that's fine.
There was such emotion in it. I really connected to you. I think you're really awesome.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Now we have to vote. Nick?
You were great, so yes, from me.
Cheryl?
Yes.
Do you say yes, Simon?
Sherilyn, you have three big fast yeses.
The kids! Well done! We've got a band that song from
this
show.
Yay.
Hi, what's your name?
Monica Michael.
Tell us a bit about yourself, Monica.
I like to songwrite in my spare time, and I work with the DJ and MC Academy, and we have a van that we go around with to council estates, and decks come out and mics.
Oh, wow.
And the kids come out, they record for free, and they get to write their own songs, so it's quite a fulfilling job.
Who's next, please?
Hello.
Hi, welcome to The X Factor.
Thank you.
I think growing up, I found it hard to fit in sometimes. When I was about 17, 18, I thought, right, that's it. And I rebelled really badly. I just, you know, I definitely went off the rails. Music was the only way that I could feel better. It is my life. It has saved my life.
I am so nervous.
Is that mine?
No, it's not yours.
That is mine.
No, it's not yours.
Yeah,
that
is
mine, mate.
I have a younger sister called Natalie. The song that I'm singing today in front of the judges is actually a song I've written for her. So I hope you like it.
I hope I like it.
I hope they like it. I mean, she witnessed me going off the rails, and that obviously affected her. And if she did do the things I did or the rebellious stage that I went through, it would break my heart. So I just want to let her know that I'm there for her.
But I love you so much.
If I get four yeses from the judges today, it would definitely inspire her to achieve, you know, what she wants to achieve in her life, and also make my family proud of the fact I changed my life around and I went for my dreams.
What's the one song that would give you a number one?
I think for me, it's the song that I wrote. Not saying that I can write a number one. I'm not trying to toot my own horn like that. I'm just saying this particular song that I wanted to sing today, I wrote for my little sister who's 16. And she's gonna either kill me or she's gonna love it.
Okay.
Sister, I dedicate this song to you. You're the first wish I made that ever did come true. You make me smile every day, now I'm never blue. You saved my life, girl, you don't even have a clue. I know that I've left home, sometimes you feel alone. I'm just a call away, 11 digits on the phone. I love you to the bone, I wanna make it known. You will always be my baby, even when you're fully grown. Pretty little sister, wanna say I love you.
You love your little sister, don't you? Monica, you are why we make shows like this. To find people like you. To give them a break. And hopefully get better. Because I think we scratched the surface with you. I really, really do.
Thank you so much.
So I'm really happy you're here. Mel.
Killed it!
Shut up.
No, seriously, like your tone and your versatility is just on point. You're pitch perfect, you've got a swag, you've got that husky, kind of gruff sound, but it's very controlled. All round, head to toe, voice and everything. Done.
Louis.
Honestly, Monica, I loved everything about you. Your singing, your song, your passion. I think you deserve a fantastic break.
Thank you. You're just real from the core. And it really touched me because my sister writes me poems. And she has since I was little. So I completely related to that song. And for that to be your song tells me you are super talented. You're just rough around the edges. You haven't had a break yet. But I absolutely love that song. In fact, I would download it tomorrow. Oh. I think you're fantastic.
Anyway, we're gonna vote. Louis?
Monica, you deserve this. Absolutely, yes.
Thank you.
Mel?
Definite yes from me. Wow.
Cheryl?
1,000% yes.
Oh my God.
You got 4 yeses.
Thank you so much. Thank you so, so much.
Lost touch with my soul. I had nowhere to turn. I had nowhere to go. Lost out of my dream. Thought it would be the end of me. I thought I'd never find my way. I thought I'd never lift that weight. Oh, I thought I would pray. I didn't know my own strength. And I crashed down and I tumbled. But I did not crumble. I got through all this pain, pain, pain. I didn't know my own. By my darkest hour, my faith kept me alive. I put myself in cold, hold my head up high. I was not built to break. I didn't know my strength, but I crashed down, tumbled, and I did not crumble. Back up, hold my head up high. I was not built to break. I didn't know my strength.
As the last few contestants are called to see the judges, everyone in the holding room is hoping that today could be the start of a brand new life. And waiting for his big moment is 38-year-old father of three, Daniel, who's here with his mum and his youngest daughter, Anna Maria.
My name is Danny Evans, I'm 38 years old, and at the moment I'm a pool cleaner, but I'm kind of trying to do whatever I can, really, just to get by at the moment.
What brings you here to the X Factor?
Well, it's a kind of a wish that my wife always had, and my family always drive me crazy to come up here, but I never sent the form of it. It was my wife that used to pressure me to do it. What I've come to realise is life is too short, you know, and I think you regret more the things you don't do than the things you do. And sure. I'm thinking, you know, if I do this, at least I can say to my wife, like, I tried, you know. Yeah. You know? And of course for my daughter as well. If I could have a career, you know, that could look after my family and push forward in something that they know I love, to do something like that for my family would be amazing.
Hello, sir. How you doing?
All right, thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Danny Evans.
And why are you here today?
It's kind of a wish of my wife. She's always pushing on at me about, you know, you should go for this, you should go for this.
For this show?
Yeah, with the show. And every year, you know, for the past 4 years, you know, I've had the forms and I've been thinking of doing it. I never got around to doing it. There was always some excuse. And unfortunately, last year, just after giving birth to my gorgeous little baby girl, my wife passed away. So now I kind of obviously learned some harsh lessons in life and I realized that life is kind of too short. So now I decided this year, let's go for it, you know, and just at least I can say I tried, you know.
Okay, and Daniel, what's the dream?
The dream is to win X Factor. I mean, I'd love to. especially for my daughter. You know, she's 11 months now, and she's been like my little rock. I mean, she really has kept me going when I thought I couldn't. And to give her a better life, that's really what I want to do.
Okay, downhill, okay.
Okay.
I think he needs something to focus on now.
Mm-hmm.
He doesn't know where he belongs anymore, so...
He asked me if I love you, and I choke on my reply. I'd rather hurt you honestly than mislead you with a lie. And who am I to judge you on what you say or do? I'm only just beginning to see the real you. And sometimes when we touch, the honest is too much, and I have to close my eyes and hide. I wanna hold you till I die, till we both break down and cry. I wanna hold you till the fear in me subsides.
Okay, Simon?
I think you actually sang that song well.
Thank you.
I can see why your wife wanted you to audition.
Thank you.
I think she'd be very proud.
Yeah, so do I.
Thank you very much, thank you.
All right, Louis, yes or no?
I'm gonna say yes.
Thanks, Louis.
Cheryl? I say yes.
Thanks.
Danny?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're 38. With good voice.
Thank you.
You just got your fourth yes. Okay, glad you auditioned. Good to hear.
I'm sorry to upset you. Thanks, Larry. Thank you. Thanks for that.
They got me to focus on.
Oh, Daddy.
Feel like they were singing it to his wife.
He was.
Yeah, yeah, he was. Yeah.
My wife, I know she was with me now. I know it for a fact, and I'm sure she's proud of me now. I've done it for her, and hopefully my daughter's just as proud as well. You know.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm all right, thank you.
Are you the last auditionee tonight?
I am the last one today.
Okay, been a long day, right?
It has been a long day, but I'm ready.
You know, but this is, if you ever watched X Factor before, it often goes, it's the end of a long day, and our last contestant is silently waiting in the wings.
Yeah.
And you know what happens then.
Yeah, it either goes very good or very bad.
Yeah, one of the two. So tell me about you.
So I'm 21. I'm from Billingham in Teesside.
Yep.
I'm a car mechanic.
Yeah.
And then obviously I sing a little bit as well.
And you live on your own?
I live with my mum.
Okay.
Just me and my mum.
Cool.
Oh, I love it. You say mum like me.
Yeah, she's my rock, so.
And what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Jealous by Labyrinth.
And tell me why you've chosen that song.
It means a lot to me for a different reason, I think, to how Labyrinth wrote it.
Which is?
I lost my best friend a couple of years ago, and I kind of interpret the lyrics in a completely different way.
I lost my best friend 2 years ago. He was only 18 at the time, and we were really, really close. We did everything together.
We got a call saying we had to go to the hospital because he wasn't going to last the day. And I know that was tough on Josh.
Sorry. The lyrics kind of say, I'm jealous that you're happy without me. And I kind of see it in the sense that I'm jealous that he's now happy in heaven, that he's moved on to a better place and that I can't still be with him.
Well, best of luck, Josh.
Thank you.
Come on, son. Come on.
I'm
I'm jealous of the rain that falls upon your skin. It's closer than my hands have been. Oh, I'm jealous of the rain. 'Cause I wish you the best of all this world could give. And I told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive. But I always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you found was heartbreak. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me. I wish you the best of this world could give. And I told you when you left me, you're happy without, you're happy without me.
That was amazing. Do you know what, Josh, honestly?
Wow. That was the most captivated I've been in all the auditions so far.
Thank you.
Sorry, I'm very emotional, and you really touched me. I believed every word you sang. I kind of want to hug you.
I'll have a hug. I'll accept a hug.
Well done.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Nicholas.
Oh, Josh, that really got me right in the heart. I was completely transfixed. Like, I didn't want it to end.
Thank you. Wow. Thank you so much.
Josh, I'm going to kick this off with a very emotional yes.
Also, you're getting a yes from me, Josh.
Thank you.
I think it was awesome.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it.
Yeah, it's three yeses.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Manchester, for your time. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you.
He's hope always... I did him proud.
You did do him proud, son. You did. I don't know what to do. What do I do? Do I go? Do I stay?
For her to believe in me would be brilliant.
Yeah, it'll be good.
Well, listen, good luck, all right?
Thank you
wish you luck, guys.
Thank you.
On she goes.
Good luck, darling. Good luck, we love you.
Be yourself,
luck,
get in here.
Good luck, baby. Oh, wow. Hello.
Hello.
It's like a blast from the past.
How are you?
I'm great, how are you?
Very well, thank you very much.
Wow.
You know her?
Yeah, I know her. Amy. She was in my first ever Judges Homes.
Oh.
How old are you now? Still a bit...
25. A lot's changed since then.
What's changed?
Got a family now. And yeah.
Children?
Children.
Husband?
Fiance.
Fiance. Why now? Why do you think now is your time?
Cheryl, that's why.
Amy, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing a song from a musical, actually. It's called With You.
Great. Well, good luck.
Come on, baby.
I picked up your shirts this morning. I don't know why I started to cry. You calling all in my head, and I can't accept it yet. I'm not ready to just give in. I know that I can live in this pain with these feelings of regret. I can comprehend this and pretend that I don't care. Any place I want to be, I want to see you there. You took my life with you.
That was really beautiful.
Thank you.
It was captivating. Beautiful.
Thank you.
It honestly, this is like a flashback for me. Like, it's something that you do to me. We just have a connection. And I'm so proud of you. I'm proud of the fact you came back. You stood there with confidence and poise, delivered a song beautifully. And I'm just so happy to see you.
Thank you.
I love the fact that you've come back. I love the fact that you're on fire. It was very, very emotional.
Your voice is outstanding. I mean, you really can just hear and just feel the emotion.
I've got to be honest with you, Amy. I kind of wrote you off before you started singing. But you got to me with that song, I'm going to be honest with you. I believed every word. I think you've got a really nice voice, and it was a great song.
Thank you. OK, we should vote. Louis?
Amy, you sang your heart out. You bared your soul. I'm saying yes.
Thank you.
Your voice is stunning. It's a yes.
Yes!
I'm going to say yes.
You know I love you. It's a definite yes from me.
Thank you so much.
Can I have a hug? It's so good to see you.
Oh, thank you. It's good to see you.